no homo, but I wasn't gon' lose, cause I wasn't gon' suck dick for no views. You see me, if you see me, fuck it, I had to get a hold of myself.
I'm what, 7th or 6th in the rankings of going up for the NXT title? I should be mid-carding. At least I should not be starting to show off. You feel me? That really blew. They got me in a fatal four-way. Do they not know what to do with a superstar of my caliber? I'm going in a fatal four-way? Bro, what is the shenanigans, yo? Yo, we gonna do this right now, man. Fuck this. Let's go. Yo, fuck the shenanigans. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Woo, woo, woo. Come in this ring and get your ass whipped, pussy boy. This is bullshit, man. Bo Dallas, man. Bro, I'm in a match with Bo Dallas.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action.
I'm Michael. Let's get it going.
Inside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of
Fame. He's got the armbar locked in.
Let's go. Get the fuck off of me. Get the fuck up off me, man.
A well-placed kick. That's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
What do you think's going through the mind of Tyson Kidd right now, Kang? How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
You know, Cole, this could be a career-defining moment. It's not just one competitor in there. It's three.
Oh, shit. That's a good
one. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, man. They just dropped.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Bo Dallas.
Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that.
Get
net.
Off me, bro.
Action outside.
Bro.
Going with a suplex. Belly to back. Ouch.
Yo, I'm that trying to like. Good. I'm trying to get him up.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, fuck.
By Tyson Kidd. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kick. Outside of the ring here, there are so many tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Come on.
There's an elbow drop.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Another
hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Damn! How did he grab me before that?
Here you go. Physical and psychological revival at this juncture. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to bully.
Yeah, and for some reason, this guy is clearly more comfortable outside the ring than he is in it.
That's what I'm talking about. Again? Demolished.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Fuck out of here.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
You pussy. Get up, pussy boy.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Holy shit.
He wants no part of the
there
outside.
There you go.
And I don't blame him.
No, are you kidding me?
Outside the ring.
Bo Dallas is the chill the fuck out.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, and will this be it?
It may be.
Are you fucking...
There he goes! Out of the ring!
Wow.
And there they go again!
He throws me out of the ring.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Come on.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Second time's a charm.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
A powerful belly-to-belly suplex.
Call being driven straight down to the canvas. What power!
No kidding.
Are you fucking kidding, bro?
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Get up! Get up! Dude, you gotta get up.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and
very painful
for these
guys. They're not gonna let him, you know, they're not gonna let him win.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Look at Zack Ryder.
And a Rough Rider by Zack.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Come on.
Yeah.
Ah!
It's really hurting now. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious
punishment.
And
he reverses that.
And there's the reversal.
What the fuck?
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
I don't know what that was about.
The outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He has to be extra careful here. An injured shoulder can come right out of a socket.
Oh, I've seen
that
before.
Oh, my God.
It's not pretty. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
There you go.
Paying attention to the back now.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring. Uh-oh. What's he going to try here?
There you go.
Look at what a move. It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Yo, he's gonna throw me out!
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Two. Yes, he kicked out. Fuck! Get up, dude!
Alright,
we gotta get it early. We gotta get it early.
His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Watch it!
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Oh my God.
Somehow,
guys,
he's kicking into another
lose.
Gear here tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, and it's Ryder that crashes to the mat.
No kidding. That had to hurt. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh my God.
What an offensive show by Bo Dallas.
Scaling the turn.
Come on.
Bo Dallas
Come
wants
on.
To fly.
From the top.
Damn.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Wow. He's still down after that.
Typical Bo Dallas here.
The
only
knew
that we all really thought of him.
Can somebody, like, tell me what's going on here?
Watch out! I mean,
yes, he missed!
You your moment and go
he fucking
it.
Missed!
He needs to
oh
dig
my
way
God.
Deep if he wants to keep going now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about
please
to
get
unfold
up.
Here.
Please get up. Please get
this
up.
This entire arena may not be big
Too
enough.
Late. Oh my God.
And he gets out of the way.
He looks a bit off his game here. And you know, all
how can I get in the ring, man?
Down at any point during this match.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside. Back
Look at
into
this.
The ring now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Knocked down. What a shot. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Bro, what is going on?
What a move. Finisher, this match might be over.
What the fuck? Jeez. Get in the ring, Zack Ryder.
Definitely has to must
really be victorious.
I think this is it.
Fuck me, man. Look at this shit.
Zack Ryder turns it around.
Bro, I am getting my ass handed to me right now.
Battle
for the pin and the win.
One, two.
Wow. Why are you still hitting me? Are you fucking dumb? Why is everybody bullying me right now?
Wow, he's still down after that. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Oh my God.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What the fuck is he gonna do? What is this shit? Oh my God, he kicked me in the fucking face!
That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. Whoa, look out!
Get up!
Oh man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Not this.
Let's go.
Looking at it again. Now Cox got it. Wow, what a move by Cox right there. Look out. Huh, he might not be a believer now.
Come on. Why would you roll him up? This could be a rope break, too. It's not. 2, 3. Oh, we stole it. Let's go. Oh. Oh, my God. How didn't I pin Bo Dallas, too? Like, I was looking at Bo Dallas, looking right at him. I press circle. I turn around and pin Tyson Kidd, whatever the fuck his dickhead name is. Come on, man. Yo, there was a couple times we should have lost that match, man. But we toughed it out. And we walked away with the victory, man. Holy shit. I don't know how that wasn't road break either.
I mean, I'm right under, like, he's put right under the road.
Here's
man.
Your winner,
whatever.
Harry Cox, the
Let's go.
Absolutely
Hell
amazing.
Yeah, boy.
We knew we felt
Hell
we had
yeah.
to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. The biggest in his career.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Well, that'll do it here for this thrilling Fatal 4-Way match. Well, the last match did not disappoint, and now we're on to the next matchup on the card. Singles match on tap next.
We started
we have one of the best talents on the roster in a match that is sure to not
disappoint. We ended up pulling away with the victory, and Brody Tyson beats Jan Jett. Fuck you, Jan Jett. I'm happy about that, man. Connor beats English. Dash Wilder beats Lance. Baron Corbin beats Fandango. Finn Balor beats Scott Dawson again. And Sami Zayn beats Samoa Joe once again. Why is Samoa Joe going up against Sami Zayn so much, man? When am I going to get my shot, man? Come on, NXT. Come on, bro. What's with the booking, man? Hook me up. Your rank increased. Let's go. We are ranked number 6 now. Okay, here we go, man. We are ranked number 6. And Fandango is number 1 contender. Bro, what is these shenanigans, dude? Sami Zayn is still our NXT champion. Man. And we're going up against Jay and Jack again. I can't. I don't understand. Why? Why? But whatever, guys. I do hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. If y'all have, make sure to leave a like and a comment, guys. I definitely appreciate all the support. I will see y'all on the next one. I am out of here.